Welcome to Chapter 6, Sons of Blackroot. These were two brothers from Blackroot Vale. Basically told them they're looking for Faramir, but he's not here. In the meantime, they really want to go fight Umakil, one of the Oliphants. And they want my help. What could possibly go wrong? If I can get a supreme essence of it out of it, why not?
I can hardly contain my excitement.
I get the feeling we're not actually going to find one, but maybe we'll see one and think better of it.
My brother and I have sworn a solemn vow to bring down the mighty Mumakil that have come to Gondor.
Where are we? Okay, just up the road here. Choose which one. Okay, so he's melee, he's got a bow. He's gonna go east by way of the road. The other one's gonna go through the forest, I think. We'll go this guy. Do we then? Alright. Best of luck. You want to actually fight them? I guess so. Why are you going off the road? You were... Oh. We're being stealthy now. I get it. Thank you. What? Why'd you break a cover like that? Oh, okay. Did you see an oliphant? Feel the earth tremble, but I'll take your word for it. Holy crap. Oh man. Seriously? Force me to run away, but I'm okay with that.
Next time, we will have one for sure.
Yeah, right. Yeah, what about all the Haradrim on top? Guess there's another Vitality one, so might it is.
My brother and I will go with you to Asgiliath to seek Faramir.
Okay. Finally getting there. There's only two more chapters. So I'll see you in chapter 7. Thanks for watching.